Hey guys, North Country Outdoor Guy here. We're gonna try to do a little bacon and eggs in a paper bag over coals. We used Intense Angler's video as a guide for this, so I'm gonna give him a shout out. So first, I'm gonna get a nice piece of bacon here. Grease up my paper bag real good. The bottom, and all the edges and the sides. You see my bacon got a little mangled there, but so now you take your bacon and you line it the bottom of your bag with it. Easier said than done. Well, hopefully you guys can see down in there. Okay. Then you're gonna your eggs. Try to keep your yolk intact. The coals are starting to heat up nice there. Fire's died out. Okay. I'm going to skip showing that to you because it'll dump them out. I don't want to. So now they're just resting on the hold your bag up. Take your knife, put a hole in there. Get a nice green piece of wood here. Set it on the coals. Give it about 15 minutes. And see where we're at. Okay, it's been about 12 minutes. Anywhere from 10 to 15 is good one. Depending on how hot your coals are, but that seems to be smoking pretty good, so I'm gonna take a peek. Oh, bacon's getting pretty crispy, but I have a bit left to go on the eggs there, just a touch. I don't know if you can see in there now. Put it back on. Same hole. Just set it on there. Okay. Okay, I think we're gonna do that. Shades might be a little over easy, but we're still gonna go ahead. You cut your paper bag off. The bag is real close to getting out, so I'm gonna. Go. We're baking an eggs in a paper bag. Talk to you later.